Education Officer. I worked for the Ministry of Education for like 8 years, and I retired 5 years ago. Unfortunately, one of the things at home was plumbing. I acquired blood pressure in 1998, working very hard in the ministry to improve scores. And 2 years later, developed diabetes. I want to say diabetes is a very bad illness of all. I lost my strength, I lost my energy. When I retired, I worked on dairy farming. Because, of course, I assessed my health and I thought I would be able to supervise one of my workers to do attending to my dairy cows. I want to say, luckily enough, late last year, in November, I met Philip, who introduced AG Nutrition Company to me and a few other people in mail. And one of the things is, I was not delighted to carry out the business because I had suffered several setbacks in other multi-level marketing companies. But when the issue of the product was introduced to me, I decided to take up AG Sera as a way of recovering back my health. To my surprise, and I've said this to many in other forums, is immediately I took the product. In less than 2-3 days, my diabetes went down by far to an extent that I did call my doctor to advise me what to do. My doctor told me to stop all the medicine and prescribed to me and they take a measurement of my diabetes the following day. I found that there was some improvement, and within a week or so, my pressure was also improving very fast. I maintained the same. The status of good health since that time, and I worked out many a time, is that I recovered back my health.
Wow.
I'm a strong young man, not an old man of 25 years of age. I took up, immediately I recovered my health, I took up the mission of enlightening other Kenyans about this product. In fact, I took it as my day-to-day commitment to send the message of good health to other people. And by extension, I want to say so many people in Meru and across the country have benefited out of the product. I'm a proud man because of the people I've been able to assist to regain their health. Since then, by extension of sending this message, I've also been able to be rewarded accordingly, because of the people I've been able to invite to this company. For the last 3 months, I want to say with confidence that I've not only improved my health, but also I've improved my income. I'm able now to subsidize the meager pension that I'm getting from the government. In fact, for the last 3 months, I've been able to net an income of over $5,000.
Wow.
I have a big dream to improve my economic status, and my target is within the next few months, despite the challenges we have across the world now, I want to maintain the rising status in the next 3 months or so. The challenge I want to put this evening is to the young people. With me, I'm not good at digital. But then I know there are so many across the country, not only in Kenya, but across Africa, who have left school and they are claiming that they have a job to do. I'm inviting you to JD Nutrition Company. Look for just a few dollars, just $90, and join this company. And I want to assure you, if you follow the instructions and the simple rules that the company offers, you can be able to find yourself and this person making a lot of money in millions within a very short time. The challenge goes to the youth. I want to say that I'm blessed to have been given this opportunity. And at the moment, I want to thank Frida Marete for the support she has given me. She has also encouraged me a lot. She has supported the team, my team in Meru, and also across the country. And I really cannot thank you. God will continue blessing you. I also want the challenge. I also want to mention a few challenges that I have in the company. One of the challenges, and I've noted our presenters have always been trying to sort it out, is that in the company we have two categories of people. That is, we have people who are consumers of the product. We need to note that, and it is our aim to give them good health. Secondly, we have those people who are networkers. Those who are really going for money should also look for networkers, because at the end of it all, we want to benefit from the company, and we want to be transformed. But at the same time, we need to create some impact to other people's lives. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you for listening to me. My commitment is to continue moving across the country, healing people, and at the same time, making money for my livelihood. Thank you very much for listening.